So, in 2014, we started a magazine with the inspiration of Jagadatma Prabhu called as Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya. Surprisingly, this magazine in the first issue itself, it went to 10,000 devotees. When we published the magazine, a group from Delhi, it approached us asking that we have around 10,000 devotees in our group, Google groups. We have 4 Google groups. So we want that you should send this magazine on a regular basis to our group. So they made me the admin of that group, of the all the 4 Google groups. And so our first magazine went to 10,000 people. I've been very closely analyzing the life of Gaur Krishnadas Goswami, because I was fortunate enough to spend good amount of time working on the books of my Guru Maharaj with Gaur Krishna Maharaj, and then day in and day out I used to be with him, and then his style of learning, his style of studying Bhagavatam, giving classes. He used to study let's suppose that we were in Jhansi once, and he was preparing for his Mayapur Katha. And he was giving a katha in Jhansi itself, 7 days katha, but he never used to prepare for that katha. He used to always prepare for the future programs. And he used to get up from his preparation and go down and speak on a different subject matter. I said, what is happening? This person is reading about different pastimes and everything different, and he goes down and speaks so well from Prabhupada's purports, elaborately with the commentaries of the acharyas, from of the existing subject matter. So that completely bewildered me. So we learned some techniques from him, and then we designed the self-study course on Bhagavatam, and now we have a self-study course on Chaitanya Charitamrita as well. Then we got some inspiration to help the various communities in the world, to help them start their own Bhagavatam school. Sankarshanta Prabhu was mentioning, we have a Bhagavat Vidyalaya. Yes, we have a Bhagavat Vidyalaya. We have a complete syllabus ready for all the 12 cantos. And any community in the world, they can start their own Bhagavatam school with the help of their own teachers. They don't need us. They don't need external teachers. We give them a 4-hour training session. And by that, any community in the world, they can start their own Bhagavatam school with the help of their own teachers for their own students. Then this is Bhagavat Vidyalaya. It's, you can still subscribe on our website and download all the course, all the materials. Then we have a study circle. If we have a congregation, if there is no temple around and there is a congregation preaching going on like in Gulf, then for them we have a study circle. Any congregation who is serious in studying Bhagavatam, they can start their own study circle. So we have all 64 weeks program. Syllabus been made, curriculum been made for that. It is called as Bhagavat Charcha. And then after all this attempts, after all this is things are going on, lot of devotees all over the world inspired me to start this project. Against all odds, I'll say, doing all these things on your own, it's difficult. But if you have some inspiration from the sadhus like Bhakti Dhir Damodar Maharaj, Bhakti Raghu Maharaj also is now part of our team and is going to take us a long way. Gaur Krishna Maharaj, Bhakti Dhir Damodar, Jagatatma Prabhu, all these people have been continuously encouraging us to go ahead, and the result is that we have now a Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya. So I want to very sincerely thank few devotees here who made these things possible. And I want to sincerely thank Sankarshanada Prabhu. Without him, it was not possible. I want to say this. Certainly it was will of the Lord, but Mahaprabhu made this thing to happen because of him. So, and then we have very nice team of devotees here. For last 3 months, they were working very hard and putting the things together. We have Indranil Mani Prabhu, Jagannath Prabhu, and Premasindhu Gaurang Prabhu, Sri Keshav Prabhu, they have Anantabaldev Prabhu, all we have so many devotees, they come from different parts of the world and they were helping us in setting up these things. Tirumala Govinda Prabhu, and so many I'm actually indebted to all of them. I'm very, very indebted to all of them. I cannot repay them back. So I accept myself as a servant in this life. I am there all the servant in this life. So we have lots of things which we are planning. So this is the one section which is going to go on for the pleasure of the devotees. It's Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya. But if you see outside, there is a board of Bhaktivedanta Research Center. So Bhaktivedanta Research Center is actually already we have a Bhaktivedanta Center in Mumbai. The Vada Chowpatti, they have the school. Now they Bhaktivedanta Vidyapit Research Center, but it is actually Bhaktivedanta Research Center. So we have also one in Kolkata. And now we have its third branch here in with us in Vrindavan. So we are going to have some devotees dedicated for Bhaktivedanta Research Center, and their main purpose will be to do research on the six Goswamis and their contribution for in Vrindavan and their contribution for the Gaudiya Vaishnava. So a lot of research will be done on that subject matter. We'll have our own digital library, we'll translate books, we'll so many things will be done. So for that we will need your prayers and blessings. It is not without your blessings, without your prayers, it is not going to be possible. So there will be initially 2-3 devotees dedicatedly working on this. We'll be also gradually be having Varnasham College of Bhakti Raghu Maharaj. Bhakti Raghu Maharaj will set up his Varnasham College, and that will go on parallelly with us. We are certainly planning for our own land. By Lord's mercy, if we get our own land, then we will set up a Varnasham College also. So Maharaj's team will take care of that initiative. We are also, along with Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya, we are also starting with Kirtan Academy. Every day from tomorrow in the evening, from 5 to 7, will be dedicated for Kirtan Academy. Dorje Krishna Prabhu is here. He will be your teacher. He will help you with learning the basic instruments of kartal and mridanga, but also he will help you with harmonium and how to engage your voice in the service of the Lord sweetly, to give sing very sweetly so that the Lord gets some transcendental pleasure. So Kirtan Academy also begins from tomorrow. So for admissions, you can contact Premisindu Gaurang Prabhu. So we want to sincerely thank so many great Vaishnavas, senior sadhus from globally, who have been who agreed to help us, support us morally and by all the ways. You can see in our list board members, we have His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Maharaj, His Holiness Radhanath Swami Maharaj, Bhakti Rasamrita Maharaj, Krishna Kshetra Swami, Bhakti Prabhava Swami. Burijan Prabhu was himself a founder of VIHE. He is a part of our team. And we have Devakirandan Prabhu, he is a part of our team. And so many other devotees. Bhakti Vikas Swami Maharaj also, he is helping us, supporting us, encouraging us. So recently, so most of them, you have come with a recommendation of your respective spiritual masters also. We have Bhakti Thakur Swami Maharaj, who has given one of his jewels to this mission of Srimad Bhagavatam, and it is His Grace Venugopal Prabhu, who is the principal of our school. He is currently completing his PhD thesis in Varanasi. So he has begged forgiveness that he is not able to come, but he is saying that if he doesn't complete now, then that will delay his coming arrival here in Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya. He'll be joining us full time, and he'll be staying with us, all of you. So he's also eagerly waiting to meet all of you. So we sincerely thank His Holiness Bhakti Raga Swami Maharaj for giving one of his jewels for Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya in the form of a principal. Venugopal Prabhu is very, very humble, very down-to-earth personality. But at the same time, he's very scholarly, very learned. His PhD thesis is doing in the six sandarbhas of Jiva Goswami. So six sandarbhas of Jiva Goswami is his life and soul. So I also wish to thank His Holiness Radhanath Swami Maharaj for giving us another wonderful jewel of His Kanai Krishna Prabhu and Radhesham Prabhu from Pune. So Prabhu will be staying at both places, as Pune also, and he'll be with us also and helping you out. Kanai Krishna Prabhu also is a very fixed up devotee, very learned, very scholarly, and he loves also the traditional style of teaching. So we are very thankful to them, all these respective spiritual masters and Radhesham Prabhu for giving Kanai Krishna Prabhu to us. And Loknath Swami Maharaj, we are very thankful to Loknath Swami Maharaj. Mathuradish Prabhu was a part of ISKCON Noida, but he has very mercifully given Mathuradish Prabhu to us. So the next year we are going to start our Hindi batch of Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya, and Mathuradish Prabhu and few others will lead the show in that Hindi teaching. Anything? So thank you very much for coming here and giving us an opportunity to serve you. I want to say something. Recently we got a quote from Harivamsa Prabhu. Gauram Prabhu forwarded that to us, and during Srila Prabhupada's stay at Radha Damodar, Srila Prabhupada wanted to start a Bhagavatam College in Radha Damodar itself. He wanted to start at a school, but somehow the then management did not give permission to. Yeah, I know that quote. Yes, so he did not give permission to Srila Prabhupada to start that school. Later on, after 8 years, he said this to Ravindra Swarup Prabhu, that I want to start a ISKCON Bhagavat College. This is a coincidence that this quote we received just now, but our name of our college is ISKCON Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya. Mahavidyalaya means college. So Prabhupada wanted that ISKCON Bhagavat College to be established in Vrindavan. In Vrindavan. And he already gave the name also, ISKCON Bhagavat College. And he told that a university for Vedic studies. So somehow coincidentally we are using the same name. So that confirms that it was Prabhupada's desire to do something in Vrindavan. It is happening by His mercy. So thank you very much, all of you. Hare Krishna. I wish to once again thanks His Holiness Bhakti Raghava Swami Maharaj and His Holiness Bhakti Dhir Damodar Maharaj for coming and gracing this event, and for always standing behind us like a pillar. So we are very, very eternally grateful to you, Maharaj. Maharaj, thank you very much.